So guys, samahan niyo po kami ngayon sa aming adventure sa Tulip Festival here sa Chilliwack, BC, Canada. So dito na po kami guys, nakapag-park na po kami. So i-claim na po namin yung aming ticket. So here we go guys, nasa loob na po tayo ng farm. So for your information guys, ang lawak po ng farm na to is around 20 acres as far as their information. So dito nakatanim ang mga daffodils, hyacinth, and of course yung tulip, kung saan sineselebrate nila ang Tulip Festival during this time. So ayan guys, meron silang pang picture taking. So this is the red section. You So guys, ang Tulip of the Valley Festival po or yung Tulip Festival, sineselebrate po siya every spring season dito po sa Chilliwack, BC. Alam nyo ba guys na ang Tulip of the Valley Festival is sineselebrate nila for more than 15 years na. But here in Chilliwack, it's their 5th year na po since nag-move sila from other place. So ayun guys, this is really a exciting event talaga during springtime. At saka marami talagang mga tourists at mga locals ang dumadayo dito. So ito guys, napakaganda at very relaxing ang mamasyal at maglakad-lakad dito sa Tulip Farm. So yeah, as I've said, this is like really really good activity or event na nagaganap dito sa aming lugar sa Chilliwack, BC during springtime. So once again, this is Vlogger Ollie. So please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell para ma-update po kayo sa aking mga upcoming videos. The resting area at saka yung shop po ng farm. So ayan po, nakikita nyo yun, resting place. So naka social distance lagi kasi nga siyempre may photos na yung sinusunod. So ito yung shop nila. Tingnan natin kung anong meron dito sa shop. Meron silang cut flowers, $8.